Oh, apparently I'm battling again already. Wow. Pringles. So if I ban Chimurian, I get to bring Ragnet. Oh, I don't get to bring Ragnet. I get to bring my Chimurian, though. But how do I have fun with my Chimurian? I guess I'd have to ban his token, right? But then he gets to bring his Chimurian. Oh, but I have 2 fire temps, right? Which makes them having their Chimurian fine. So I bring my Chimurian, right? And then I guess the case of which fire tame I bring. And I feel like you get threatened by less. I think I have to ban is the Naga. Because they likely ban my electric temp, right? Or one of my waters anyway. Or do I just ban the electric temp? Electric temp deals with a lot in the back. No, electric temp's fine. Oh, I guess this was my Naga check. But I don't want to give it too many things to have to check. That's right. Maybe this is bad. No, it's fine because I wanted to bring Rorda, right? So that baited them into bringing Minotaur. Oh wait, I can just bring 2Y in, right? Because they can't bring their... If I CPG Chimurian... CPG Chimurian, bring in Whiplump. I resist... Stunball and... Feather Gatling, right? But then what if they just stay in? Like a Giga Chad. But then they're just going to CPG one of these. Maybe they double CPG my thing and then just rush me. Could you imagine? So Tornado just kills them now. So Tornado kills that. Do I just do Tornado CPG? Because if that comes in. Then I kill it. Maybe we can do Tornado Frond Whip anyway. If they don't swap. Man. Nope, now I don't have Frond Whip for this guy standing right in front of me. I've got Sharp Rain at least. Really? This guy's in the background watching me again. Bonk, dude. Oh, that's bad. Pepper hands. Oh no. Fire move plus water move looks quite hog into there. Do I just ignore this though? Maybe not. Or maybe they double swap anyway, right? So the wind attack into there. And the fire attack, so Ukama comes in and Turok comes in? Maybe this is bad. Oh, they kept in the... Oh, Power Whip Lump. Now someone takes a turbine. This is actually fucking bad. I don't think I need... Fine then. Yeah, because now I just get a quite whirlwind up, right? I'm gonna get quite whirlwinded, right? And then Maybe because I'm not bulky, I just get fucked here. I'm gonna disable your gear. Does that even do anything? Do I even have to do that? Like, can't I just maybe lava wave that way and rotten goo? I don't think rotten goo kills, so I would have to waste water. And then I'm basically stuck with a waste attack on this side. So maybe I'll save Plat? Does saving Plat do anything for me though? Not really. It has to be Pinstripe I save. But then I'm taking the quick whirlwind with Ruler, which isn't right either. Maybe it is right, because maybe I need HP on Pinstripe more. Rush kill? I don't think so. But Goring doesn't outspeed his CPG anyway, I don't think. So then I'd have to bring in, I guess Pinstripe's free here? Question mark? Okay, he did rush anyway. I don't know why I'm saving that. Oh, I can save that as a swap in to the Ukama. I guess hit lava waving twice is the same as hitting up and pressing lava wave, right? And then we stop his gear because we still don't know what it is. It could have been that first aid kit. Who's watching now? On my side as well, again. Die. Hello, Sir Talenche.
Viner.
Die.